Police said at the time that the car swerved onto the wrong side of the road and may have actually deliberately tried to hit Mr. Ashby.